As a scientist, as an explorer, I've had the privilege of spending thousands of hours under the ocean. I'm a witness to the changes that have taken place in recent decades, a time when we have learned more about the ocean and why it matters to everyone everywhere. At the same time, how we have lost so much. If I could just take everyone back 50 years to see the way the ocean was, the way coral reefs were, the way the abundance of life in the sea was before we began to, with new technologies, extract on a scale that is unprecedented in the history of the world. I think the biggest challenge facing SDG 14 is that people take the ocean for granted. There's a profound complacency, the idea that the ocean is too big to fail, that it always has taken care of itself without special care from humans. And it's always seemed to be the source of whatever we wanted to take from it and to be a place we could put anything we didn't want close to where we live. People are not taking it seriously enough, and so they're not really inspired to do what it takes to make that change. What I love about TOGETHERBAND is that it's a symbol of really working together to seriously find the common ground. The most important thing that individuals can do to help reach the goals of SDG 14 is first realize what the problems are, and then say, what can I individually, what talent, what capacity do I have to make a difference? When UBS asked if I could join or would join TOGETHERBAND, I said, of course, yes. I mean, here's an opportunity to focus on solutions. And corporations, just as individuals, have the power, a magnified power, actually, to use their, not just the resources they have, but in terms of financially helping to support this amazing, important effort, but through their standards of behavior. So there are many ways that working with nonprofits, working with individuals, corporations are essential to really achieving the desired goals. One word that I think is essential is hope. We have to think positively. We have to understand that if you say it's over, it's over. It's a self-fulfilling prophecy, but if you have your eye on what is possible and together do what we can do to reach those goals, we'll win. The most important takeaway that I want to share is to have a commitment, a sense of urgency. This is real. The time is now. Never before could we know what's now known, what's now knowable. My takeaway is really get at it. The next 10 years will shape the next 10,000 years. This is a pivotal time in history. So rejoice, be glad that you're here to take action, and do it. Just do it.